I'm starting to wonder who Tony really is. Maybe he's just some dude who really likes talking.
Thank you.